for you. CBS 6 News at 5 starts now with breaking news.
It's almost 5 o'clock, and there's a major break in the case of missing UVA student Hannah Graham. I'm Bill Fitzgerald.
And I'm Julie Bragg. We were the first to tell you state police say forensic evidence links Graham's accused abductor, Jesse Matthew, to the murder of a Virginia Tech student nearly 5 years ago. Lorenzo Hall is anchoring our complete coverage from Charlottesville. Lorenzo.
Yeah, Julie, you know, Virginia State Police are calling this new link a significant break in the murder of Morgan Harrington, which dates back to 2009. I'm going to bring in our Laura French now. She broke these developments during our new newscast today. And Laura, as police are saying, this is a significant break.
A huge break, and one that we learned about last week. Mm-hmm. But we chose to hold on to this information because this case is obviously a sensitive issue. We want to make sure that we're not getting away in the way of their investigation. But again, we were able to confirm today that Jesse Matthew Jr. has been linked. Forensic evidence has linked him to the Morgan Harrington case from 2009.
Thank God. Thank God. This has been a long time coming.
An overwhelming sense of cautious relief as news that CBS 6 exclusively broke spread through the Charlottesville community and on grounds.
He's not out there anymore, so it is a great relief.
The Virginia State Police confirming that Jesse Matthew Jr., the suspect behind bars for abducting second-year UVA student Hannah Graham, is forensically linked to 20-year-old Morgan Harrington on the night the Virginia Tech student disappeared after leaving the John Paul Jones Arena October 17, 2009. Her body discovered 3 months later on this Albemarle County farm. Her parents from that January 2010 day on a mission to find their daughter's killer.
This is a homegrown predator, local boy. He knows this community well. He's very familiar with this community.
VSP is calling this forensic link a significant break in the case. The Harrington family and this entire shaken community calling it a relief.
Hearing like this connection, it's a start, you know? Like, we want to make sure that everybody around grounds is safe.
My mom has been really worried about the safety of Charlottesville. And it's really reassuring now to know that the guy who's suspected in the Hannah Graham and Morgan Harrington case is been caught.
To think that this might be over now is awesome.
But it is far from over. We need to remember this news is bittersweet. While this entire community is breathing a sigh of relief tonight, a cautious sigh of relief, because obviously you are innocent until proven guilty, there is still a missing Hannah Graham, and that is the focus that we want to make sure that we continue to put out there. We still have a student missing, Lorenzo, and one that police are still searching for. There were search crews out today even looking for Hannah Graham.
Very good point to add there, Laura, and I'm also sure a lot of folks at home are wanting to know about this evidence. We've heard very little about what this evidence is that's linking Jesse Matthew not only to Hannah Graham apparently, but also Morgan Harrington.
And to that point, police are only saying that this is forensic evidence, and they shouldn't release any more than that because we now have a trial that will be ahead of us, and they need to keep all of this information now tight to their chest. Harringtons have said at this point they need to take a step back from this and let investigators do their job, and obviously very relieved today.
All right, Laura French, thank you so much. Now, while police are working